Welcome to my channel Home Interiors. I hope you all will be fit and fine. Today's video is all about the outdoor floor tiles designs you can use for your outdoor patios and for your outdoor living spaces. So if you are searching for the outdoor floor tiles designs, then this video is for you. The vast majority of outdoor patios are constructed with some form of masonry, such as poured concrete or brick or stone paver products, but it is also possible to apply tile to a patio. An option that gives you many more design choices, and laying tiles can be a good way to dress up an existing concrete slab or brick patio when it grows old. Retailers that offer tiles for exposed outdoor applications often sell a rather the bewildering array of products, including some you may not have considered for outdoor use. Your determination of the right product depends a great deal on your climate and application. For example, an unsealed sandstone tile that is perfectly appropriate in the bone dry climate, and while many of the same considerations used for indoor tiles also affect your choice of outdoor patio tiles, there are some issues that need to be kept foremost in mind. The strength. Yes, unlike the tiles used for indoor walls and floors, outdoor tiles need to be particularly strong and able to withstand a wide range of temperatures and weather conditions, and just how strong they need to be is dependent on the level of use of anticipate. A patio for a sedate retired couple calls for different materials than for a family with active children. Throwing play equipment around. The next is budget. A patio can be quite an expensive space, and covering it with luxury tile can cost far more than tiling a smaller indoor space such as bathroom. For this reason, the cost is very important factor when choosing patio tile. The next important factor is the style. Outdoor patios must blend in with the overall looks of the landscape and the architectural features and materials of the house. Choose materials with colors and textures that are consistent with the overall look of your property. Some important factors are texture and slip resistance, the weather conditions. If you live in an area exposed to the cycle of freezing and thawing, you will need an outdoor patio tile that can withstand extreme changes in temperature. Another important factor is the light exposure. Yes, although it is not often recognized, the amount of sunlight a patio gets has an impact on the best tile to choose. Bright, sunny spaces call for darker tiles, while dim, shady areas should be tiled with a brighter material that lightens up the space. Some common tile materials are the porcelain, ceramic, quarry, the slate, granite, limestone, soapstone, sandstone, the decking tiles, rubber, concrete, carpet, and so on. Estimating cost of tiling patio is difficult, given the enormous range of materials available and the differences in labor cost from one region to another. National averages, however, show the following. The clay tiles material can range from $2 to $30 per square foot. The natural stone tiles materials can range from $5 to $35 per square foot. The wood tiles cost for plastic, rubber or carpet tiles average about $3 per square foot and so on. So I hope that all this information will help you and all these designs will inspire you. Please share your feedback and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you so much. Welcome to my channel Home Interiors. I hope you all will be fit and fine. Today's video is all about the outdoor floor tiles designs you can use for your outdoor patios and for your outdoor living spaces. So if you are searching for the outdoor floor tiles designs, then this video is for you. The vast majority of outdoor patios are constructed with some form of masonry, such as poured concrete or